with Darnell Savage, defensive back. It's getting a little cool out, isn't it, tonight?
Yeah, it's been pretty cool. This weather's been crazy, especially with the wind and stuff this weekend.
So what does Coach Heater bring to College Park as a defensive backs coach that's different so far?
Knowledge, he's wise, you know, he's been to a lot of places, so obviously, you know, he's seen a lot of things. He's done a lot of coaching. He's been around a lot of guys, so, you know, he brings a lot of wisdom.
Terp Talk is brought to you by Viner Four Gates Consulting.
The wide receiver set that's out here, which guys seem to pop off the screen to you out of the new guys?
All of them. You know, all of them. I'm really impressed with the way they've been working, even through the winter when they've been working out. And even today, you know, they did a pretty good job. They have to learn a new offense as well, so they're taking grasp of that, and they're doing pretty well.
Is this a new defense to you guys?
I mean, there's some changes and stuff, but I mean, that's the game we live in. You're going to make changes and calls and different things. So
you seem to be having a great time. There's a lot of energy out there. It looked like a DJ Durkin practice. Did it feel like football being the first day back?
Yeah, it's definitely a good feeling. You know, us being stuck lifting weights for the past, you know, couple months, and just conditioning, it's a good feeling to get back on the field and make some plays.